In EMDA, the 5 years before if you have pradayam, then children have a lot of phlegm. So that is the time we call as kapha time of children. If you do pranayam, then the cough goes off, then their growth might end. So after 5-6 years, you can slowly introduce them to breath practices. Not before 6 years. Some people do it. Some yogis teach it in the ashrams from 2 years. Nothing wrong. It is their supervision. But if you ask my personal opinion, before 5-6 years, don't teach any breathing exercise.
When you want to open your throat, when you sing, sometimes the throat goes stick a little. What is the recipe to open the throat so you can...
Chew barley seeds. Barley.
Still raw.
Just chew it.
Raw?
Solamente más.
Just a little bit.
Same.
2-3 days and you open. A lot of time because you do, if you sleep late, it is not going to open. Acidity will act. It's just because if there is immediate relief, sometimes I've given it. But you have to again follow it.
If you don't follow it, follow the whole thing.
In the night, the sleeping time. Most 70-80% time you follow in a month, you will be good enough. You won't have these problems.
Mm-hmm.
So occasionally it is fine. You go out. That also like avoid eating late. If you are drinking as you are staring in, then drink. Don't eat in the night. Because you stay late in the night, acidity occurs. So in the morning you will always have phlegm. Acid comes up and hits the system.
Then have all throughout the day.
Yeah, then it will be throughout the day because it is inflamed. So body has to soothe it. So the only thing is sleep on time, then it will go.
What's an average like a sleeping sleep?
So there's no sleep time average. You sleep 3 hours, 4 hours. If you sleep good, it is fine. With age, your sleep should decrease. A child sleeps more. So a lot of people say, I'm not sleeping well. I had these questions. You sleep as you sleep. In old age, your sleep decreases. So even 5 hours, 6 hours is more than enough. More than enough. Only thing you sleep on time. If I sleep between 10 to 3 is more than enough than sleeping between 12 to 8. You shouldn't need to have a nap. Unless until like you are very hot, you have gone out on a hot day, you come down, you become really drained. So sit on the chair and like 5-10 minutes nap is fine. Don't lie down and go to sleep. Just sit on the chair, just take a nap, get up. It happens naturally, it is fine. Some people forcefully go and take a nap. Don't do that. Because then there is something wrong with the system.
Okay,
it should not happen. Unless and until you are really working out in the fields or doing some heavy work, sleep should not come. So if it is coming, then your system is, hormones are not proper.
Okay.
Yeah. So you should not require to sleep through the day.